Hello, hello, hello. Today is Monday, February 17, 2025. Here follows problem 223. Now you may say that is strange because the last problem was 224. So this should really be 225. Well, to be frank with you, I slipped up on the number of the last problem. The last problem should have been 223, but I called it 224. So we'll leave 224 as it is, and we will discuss the solutions in a few days. Only two of my viewers pointed out that problem 224, from a physics point of view, is utter nonsense. It can never happen, and there is no correct answer to that problem. We'll get back to that when we discuss what Eugen and I will accept as a correct solution. If you find the answer to 224, what this charge is that you will have to add, I challenge you. Where are you going to put that charge? You can't tell me where you're going to put it. Okay, but let's get back to 224 in a few days. So here is problem 223. A rod of length L is perpendicular to a uniform magnetic field B. Is it easy to make a perfectly uniform magnetic field? No. But you can come close. Let's accept here now that you can really make it. The rod revolves at an angular speed omega about an axis through the rod's end. That means one of the rod ends. Find the voltage between the two ends of the rod. Classic physics problem. Would I have been able to do this when I was in high school? No, I don't think so. Maybe you were at a better high school. Maybe you could have done it. Is this a college problem? Definitely. And also a JEE advanced problem. Would I rank it as very hard? No. Would I rank it as easy? No. Okay, I'm waiting for your solutions.